like an earthquake.
Hey guys, it's Youth Gaming here. Doing a video on Minecraft. Minecraft Month Views. I'm in my good old house here. Ow. And you can probably tell that I'm in a texture pack here. And if you can tell kind of what theme it is, it might give you a hint on maybe what we're doing. And no, it's not space themed. But if you thought that, let's try. But no. So last time we did Gunkus Normalization, that was a cool mod. I've kept it in because I like it, so I've got my guns here. Got my good old gun here. So just bring all the mobs, because last time I made myself all in here. Good mod to play it all in, so it's just more than mobs just gathered up down there. So it's not going here yet, I think. She weren't there yet. The mod that we're doing today is called Advanced Genetics. It allows you to give yourself different types of genes and things. And so yeah, I've not actually played around with this yet, but I know basically what to do. So first we need to go get some mob scales, I think they're called. So you can either use this scraper here. If I grab the monster mobs first, that'd be easier. Get these. I've got a knife in there too. Ah, it's such a wreck, it's quite nice. Yeah, so let's just break into this here. So if we put chickens in here. Chickens. So now if we fill that up with chickens, I don't know where. Oh, they managed to get into this pen. That's fine. So I did not get any coal. Sorry about this, guys. So I'm going to be using the automatic scraper because it's just easier. It does the same job function as the scraper. So if you look here, you right click and there we go, skin scales. Someone's going to deliver chicken. Or we can use this combustion generator. Some coal in there like that. That'll pull that out. And hopefully that'll start scraping some scales off the chickens. So if we leave that like that. Oh, the chickens are moving into it. Oops, that's not good. That is not good. No. I don't. If we spawn some pigs in here too. There's some pigs. So hopefully, okay, this isn't working. Should be working. It should be working. I don't know why. I wonder if it... I don't know, but it's a super manual spray then. Get some skin scales from the pig. That's a few. Ah, I got that. That's a bit cool. Let's go for... let's put that coal away. We won't need that many. Let's do your pig skin scales. Oh no, we're not. The pig. That should be enough. Let's put them away. That's pretty much it. Oh, it's cheap. Put it away. Let's put it away. the auto script's not working, I don't know why. Sorry about that. Get some cheap skin cells. I'll do the others separately. I'll come back and do mobs later. So I should get sheep, chicken, sheep, chicken, still sheep, and a pig. Now I like the ladder, the texture of the ladders is kind of cool. So now if we're going into here, ow. Admin. All unauthorized items, so I'll have to float. Okay, get those things. Here. That's not the one in the way. Oh, better put protective suit on, which I did not bring yet. I am so unprepared, guys. Sorry, I should have taken a thing. I have to flip my adventure when I was flipping everything out. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I am really unprepared. Okay, there we go. Let's put our protective suit on. Spaceman. It's good. Space guy. Oh god, there's a spider in here. Oh! Why? How? How? Why? Why? How? Ouch. 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 Okay, no, let's keep the gun on me. Let's keep the gun on me. Let's keep the gun on me. Then keeping the gun will be fine. I think keeping the gun will be fine. Or is there something it out with death in it? I don't know what that is. Skeleton rabbit. Ow. There's a sheep down here. There's a sheep. Okay. Okay. This is dumb boys. Okay, so I'll need a syringe. Basically, I need anything image info. Basic DNA generator. I'll explain what all these are in a second. But first, I need to go up there. So DNA analyzer, so let's analyze some of the pig scales. That'll take a while. Let's wait for it. So these are actually lapis lazuli blocks here, they're lapis lazuli, and these are bookshelves. These are bricks here. So yeah, this is wood. So it's kind of cool though. Okay, there we go, there we get our cell and our organic drop. Let's put skin cells of chicken in. Let's do that. Put some corn there. We're doing an extractor, we've got a cell here. Yes, we've got a cell. So look at our encrypted helix. So if our guy dropped that, that's just a random thing. So now we have our DNA decryptor, which we've got our encrypted helix in. Let's go back to the code, that's not call. So that's a call. So that should start decrypting that. That's our DNA decryptor. Here's our thing. Put the other drops over here. Put the sheep in there. That's our chicken. Put our chickens there. Now we've got our helix. We've got our basic gene of it. Sheep is that? I can't remember. So we've got our next helix, which is auto encrypted, which we also put in there. And then we have our helix, which we need to put in the DNA splitter. Oh yeah, we'll put it in there. Okay, choose a gene, basic gene, to start doing the business. No fall, basic gene, so it does no fall damage, I think. Sell of a sheep. So I put myself a sheep in there. Very complicated this, isn't it? Then we need advanced genetics. Then we have our basic gene and also our bear jobs. So now if we go here, first in this one. So yeah, our next. So that's encrypted, which is the point there. We'd have another one now. It's got a fuel donor, keeping track of everything. Okay, let's go to fuel. Okay, so we need this now, don't we? There. And then we need to get our basic gene. And this is it. This is it. I'm going to check the reduction here. Left the gene into the right spot of the DNA breeder. Right spot of the DNA breeder. Other genes into there, which would mean so get our woolly basic gene helix, which is put there. Choose a gene woolly. So now, what's this helix here? This is our normal helix. So wait for that. Lily Jane here to put our helix on, which we want no fall from. So if we put our gene Lily in there with that, what's going on here? So okay, so after I have to put your genes in right side of the DNA breeder, you can see it looks like it. Oh, there we go. Wrong way around. Wow. Yuck. Okay, have I still got ammunition? Am I? No, I'm sure it's fine. Now we've got our woolly gene here. She won't get actually enough off. So now we need to put our gene in there with our syringe now, I think. Let's check this. Need to extract your blood in a syringe. So we need to use our syringe here. Jacked out. Hurt. So now we've got our filled syringe. And now we need to put the syringe into the centrifuge. This needs to go into the centrifuge now. I'm not sure how I'm on something, guys. There we go, silent now. But, okay, so if we need to put our... that into there. Get some of our alcohol, put that into there. I might as well fill this one up too. There we go. So now this is extracting our it's centrifuging our syringe as well out of our blood. Now we should go inside DNA combiner with this and with this. No. Don't know. DNA combiner. Centrifuge syringe. To add your gene, you put the gene and the syringe into the DNA combiner. This is not working. Why would this not work? That's definitely our centrifuged syringe and our gene. What's this basic DNA dictionary for? Nothing is happening here. I want his work. What else is it wrong?
How should I feel? Creatures lie here, looking through the window. Monster, how should I feel? Creatures lie here, looking through the window. Monster.